North Korean media's published pictures said to show Kim Jong-un visiting a housing development. It's the first glimpse of the country's leader since September the 3rd. His absence fueled speculation over his health and grip on power. He's seen with a walking stick. Sources close to the leadership say Kim hurt his leg in a military drill.